Senators. Hey, it's all coming together nicely for the Plymouth State men's hockey program. They have the new arena now, and the guys just won their first ever regular season conference championship after 40 years of trying. Now it's on to the league tournament. They host Worcester State in a semifinal game tonight. Their three previous games this year all went to overtime. Two more wins, and the Panthers will head to the NCAA tournament.
Got to take it one day at a time, one period at a time. Old cliche, but that's what we got to do. We can't look past anything. Obviously, there's a lot at stake on winning the first regular season title in program history, and we definitely want to follow that up with a conference championship as well.
Even all the way from the faculty down to the students, they're all excited. You know, I think the place is going to be pretty juiced on that night, so should be a good atmosphere here in the rink.